Boom. Alright, so I just got in this Tresanti adjustable height desk from Costco, and I want to try to see if I can set it up by myself. It's pretty heavy. I needed some help bringing it in the room, but let's see how good it is. I've been wanting this for a while. This is my current setup right now. It's just a regular desk. My computer, my mouse. This is just a bunch of mess that I have right now. But so these right here are the parts that you're gonna need to put all this together. The instruction manuals. Let's go. I'm taking everything out, as you guys can see. I put the tabletop on the bed just to be safe. All right, let's see. Let's get it. I also put a blanket right under so it'll be like completely protected. I'm not trying to mess it up in any way. So as you can see, I already opened up that side just to make it a little bit easier to access. And just so you're able to see, this is back A with the little size bolts. This is size B. And this is just the key, the Allen, to actually get all these down. So let's get to it, bro. So this goes. Alright, so I got this part, which is part of the legs onto the assembly unit, and the motor. This is the part right here, C, and the wrench, and these are from the A right here. Like I said, these are from the A bag right here. So let's just get it going. I'm short on time, bro. Let's go. So I just finished this side with the control module. Just finished hand tightening them with this Allen or whatever it's called. So these. Just finished this side right here, though. Let's just I just want to make sure this line right here is not being stepped on. I think it's fine. I'm just tripping out here. All this looks fine. Just connect these two together right here. I should be good to go. Put the C parts right here, turn it over, connect this to a light source, and we'll test it out, bro. Let's get it. So those are tightened down, these are all tightened down, this is not moving, these are all tightened down here, those on that side as well. Now the last thing I have to do, to get this thing running, let's get this piece right here. When you hear that click, that's it. Did you guys hear that click? If not, hold up, give me 1 second so you guys can hear it. Listen. Ooh. So satisfying, bro. If you heard it, you heard it. If you didn't, anyways. But like, comment, subscribe, bro. This is about it. I'm just gonna turn it over and connect it and test it out. But I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Hmm.
pretty low. It's like around the same height as my current desk almost. I think H3 should be the top. Yeah. Not bad though. I like it. What do you guys think? Like, comment, subscribe. Damn. It's still higher. Smells delicious. Chemicals, bro, but I love it.